Someone said, "How long have you been working?" I said, "Working? I've never worked a day in my life." "Jack, how many pictures have you taken?" I finally found the answer.
His body of work is so closely intertwined with the history of this popular vacation resort. It's no exaggeration to call Jack Thompson Mr. Myrtle Beach.
A picture is worth a thousand words.